find that you planned it all along. I see it now. You're so clean. You're insincerity. Me, you're starry eyed. You think that I would have known by now. Now, sure as the sun. Thank you, Ken. Our next competitor in the 18 and under division is from Dearborn Heights, Michigan. He trains at the Garden City Powerhouse. Please welcome Anthony Kumian. Thank you, Anthony. Our final competitor in the 1800 division is from Shelby Township, Michigan. He trains at the West Macomb YMCA. Please welcome Craig Tank. The 19-year-old division of the teen division. Our first competitor is from Toledo, Ohio. He trains at one-on-one personal fitness. Please welcome Jason Albring.
I'm
you, Jason. Our next competitor in the 19-year-old division is from Holt, Michigan. He trains at the powerhouse gym of East Lansing. Please welcome Ryan Ammon. Ryan. Our next competitor in the 19-year-old division is from Otsego, Michigan. He trains at Jerry's Body Shop. Please welcome Kyle Baker. Walked in, this isn't Dance Fever, it is a bodybuilding contest. Our next competitor is from Temperance, Michigan. He trains at Joe's Gym and the Flex Connection. Please welcome Ryan Manuzak.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ryan. Our next competitor in the teen division is from Ann Arbor, Michigan. He trains at Westside Gym. Please welcome Jason Overdorf. Competitor in the 19-year-old division is from Ortonville, Michigan. He trains in American Bodybuilding and Fitness. Please welcome Bob Pesta. Year-old division is from Lansing, Michigan. He trains at Gold's Gym. Please welcome Travis Rivera. Travis. Our final competitor in the teen division is from Orion, Michigan. He trains at Gold's Gym of Auburn Hills. Please welcome Dan Trailer.
Thank you.
division. Does anybody have a favorite? I think that was a yes. Well, it's time to hand out some awards. And to do that, we need a trophy presenter. Presenting the teen trophies this evening is the 1989 Miss Teen Michigan, 1990 runner-up in the middleweight class of the Teen Nationals from Bay City, Rachel Chipman. We'll start with the 18 and under division. We need our three finalists back out on stage. We need number 76, Ken Dunmore, number 77, Anthony Tubian, and number 78, Craig Tank, back out on stage. Gentlemen, when you hear the music, pose down. In seventh position, number 69, Ryan Ammon. In sixth position, number 74, Travis Rivera. We now need to see our top five finalists back out on stage. In no particular order, number 68, Jason Albring, number 72, Jason Overdorf, number 71, Ryan Manuzak, number 75, Dan Taylor, number 73, Bob Pesta. Gentlemen, when you hear the music, pose down. Number 72, Jason Overdorf.
Stay out. Step right next to number 5.
In fourth place, number 68, Jason Albring. In third place, number 71, Ryan Manuzak. That leaves two. Who do you like? In second position, in second place, number 75, Dan Taylor. That means the 1990 19-year-old Iron Man Natural Champion is number 73, Bob Pesta. Gentlemen, hit some poses for the cameras. Thank you, gentlemen. There only is one thing to be decided in the team division to see who's going to be the overall team champion for the 1990 Ironman Naturals. We need back out on stage number 77, Big Tone Kubian, and number 73, Bob Pesta. Judges, do you need to see compulsory poses? Gentlemen, if we could have a front double bicep, please. Relax. Best side chest. Who do you like? Relax. Face the rear, rear double bicep. Rear double bicep. Relax. Rear lat spread. Relax and choose your best side for a side tricep. Relax, face the judges, abs and thighs. Two hands overhead. Relax, most muscular of your choice. And gentlemen, when you hear the music, pose down. Champion at the 1990 Ironman Natural Team Division is number 77, Anthony Big Toe Kubian. Anybody here tonight come to see the girls? I take it that was a yes. We'll get started with them right now. Starting in the lightweight division. From Dearborn Heights, she trains at Powerhouse Gym. Please welcome Jamie Adowex. Competitor in the lightweight division is from Detroit, Michigan. She trains at the Powerhouse Gym of Highland Park in Garden City. Please welcome Kismet Wynn. Bodies of Westland. Please welcome Laura Stroyan.
Look in your eyes, and there
Our next competitor in the lightweight division is from Inkster, Michigan. Please welcome Brenda MacArthur. She trains at Iron City Gym of Pontiac. Please welcome Amy Kramer. Michigan. She trains at Debbie's Body Shop of Fenton. Please welcome Charlene Krebeling.
Ladies with an attitude, fellas that were in the mood, don't just stand there, let's get to it. Strike a pose, there's nothing to it.
Touch this.
Thank you, Char. Our next competitor in the lightweight division is from Shelby Township. She trains at the powerhouse gym of Sterling Heights. Please welcome Linda Salva. Centermine in the Gold's Gym in Royal Oak. Please welcome Susan Gall. Together. Thank you, Susan. Our next competitor is from Flint. She trains at the Golden Pagoda Gym. Please welcome Tony Reynolds.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tony. Our next competitor in the lightweight division is from Heartland. She trains at Debbie's Body Shop. I think there's a few people here from Debbie's Body Shop. Please welcome Kathy Waters. Division is from Defiance, Ohio. She trains at the YMCA at Defiance, Ohio. Please welcome Sally Rivera. Thank you, Sally. Now moving into the middleweight division. Our first competitor in the middleweight division hails from Flint. She trains at Lair's Gym. Please welcome Janice Voigt. Thank you, Janice. Our next competitor in the middleweight division is from Midland, Michigan. She trains at Impact Gym. Please welcome Kathy Warren. Thank you, Kathy. Our next competitor in the middleweight division hails from Marquette, Michigan. She trains at Joe's Gym. Please welcome Lori Wood. Thank you, Lori. Our next competitor is from Flint. She trains at Laird's Gym along with her husband, Jeff, who's in the light heavyweight division tonight. Please welcome Deanne Benaway.
Thank you.
Thank you, Debbie, or Deanne. Our next competitor is from Fenton, Michigan. She trains at Luke's Total Fitness Center. Please welcome Debbie Welker. Backstage. Mel was giving him posing lessons backstage, that's why he did that. Our next competitor in the middleweight division is from Bay City, Michigan. She trains at Old Town Gym and Equipment. Please welcome Michelle Jenkins. Michelle. Our next competitor is from Fenton, Michigan. She's 19 years old. She trains at Debbie's Body Shop along with working there. Please welcome Cindy Lewis.
You know you.
Thank you, Cinda. Our next competitor in the middleweight division is from Southfield, Michigan. She trains at Powerhouse Gym on Grand River. Please welcome Sue Tabashnik. Thank you, Sue. Our final competitor in the middleweight division is from Northville, Michigan. She trains at World's Gym. Please welcome Kim Valentine. Thank you, Kim. Now for the heavyweight division. Our first competitor in the heavyweight division has kind of a personal story that evolved tonight. A year ago, this young lady weighed in excess of 250 pounds. She decided to change her life, and along the way she became a bodybuilder. So if there's anyone out there who can identify with this or has a friend, this can happen. You can change yourself if you really want to. She's from Burton, Michigan. She trains at Lair's Gym. Please welcome Kathleen Borsier. you, Kathleen. We hope to see you back at the next one, too. Our next competitor in the middleweight division is from Detroit, Michigan. She trains at the Powerhouse Gym of Highland Park. Please welcome Cynthia Douglas.
This is a story about control. My control. Control of what I say, control of what I do. And this time I'm gonna do it my way. I hope you enjoy this as much as I do. Are we ready? I am. 'Cause it's all about control. And I've got lots of it.
Body shop. Please welcome Nancy Parhat. Women's division is from Walled Lake, Michigan. She trains at Powerhouse Gym. Please welcome Deborah Wood. Thank you, Deborah. It's now time to hand out the women's awards. And to do that tonight, we have the sponsors of our show, the owners of Debbie's Body Shop, Debbie and Ron Essenmacher. Almost. We'll start with the lightweight division first, if Dante gets the oil. Starting in the lightweight division, in 10th place, number 62, Charlene Krebling. In 9th place, number 66, Kathy Waters. In 8th place, number 58, Kismet Wynn. In 7th place, number 64, Susan Gall. In 6th place, number 61, Amy Kramer. Now we need a top five out for a pose down in no particular order. Number 57, Janice Adamsmuck. Number 59, Laura Stroyan. Number 60, Brenda MacArthur. Number 65, Tony Reynolds. And number 63, Linda Salva. Ladies, when you hear the music, pose down. Janie Adamovic. In 4th place, number 60, Brenda MacArthur. In 3rd place, number 65, Tony Reynolds. That leaves only two. Anybody got a favorite? In second place, number 63, Linda Salva. Our lightweight champion is number 59, Laura Stroyan. Ladies, hit some poses. Thank you, ladies. Thank you. Laura will be back in a few minutes to pose down for the overall women's championships. Moving on to the middleweight division. In 9th place, number 50, Lori Wood. In 8th place, number 52, Debbie Walker. In seventh place, number 55, Sue Tabashnik. In sixth place, number 54, Cinda Lewis. Now our top five in no particular order we need to see on stage. Number 48, Janice Voigt. Number 49, Kathy Warren. Number 56, Kim Valentine. Number 51, Deanne Benaway. And number 53, Michelle Jenkins. Ladies, when you hear the music, pose down. Anybody got a favorite? Number 53, Michelle Jenkins. In fourth place, number 49, Kathy Warren. In third place, number 56, Kim Valentine. Too. Anybody have a favorite? I think Lear Jim's going to win this one. What do you think? In second place, from Lear's Gym, number 48, Janice Voigt. The 1990 middleweight champ from Lear's Gym, Deanne Benaway. Ladies, hit some poses for the cameras. Thank you, ladies. At this time, we need our four heavyweights back on stage in no particular order. 44, Kathleen Boursier. Number 45, Cynthia Douglas. Number 47, Deborah Wood. And number 46, Nancy Parrott. Ladies, when you hear the music, pose down. Awards. In fourth position, number 46, Nancy Parrott. In third place, number 47, Deborah Wood. In second place, number 45, Cynthia Douglas. Our heavyweight Lady of Iron champion is number 44, Kathleen Borsier. Ladies, get a few poses. Thank you, ladies. Before we bring our three champions back on stage, to natural bodybuilding fans, it's a wave of the future. We're 75 strong and growing. Okay, it's time to decide the women's overall champion. Does anybody have a favorite? We need back on stage our lightweight champion, Laura Strawn. Our middleweight champion, Deanne Benaway. And our heavyweight, Kathleen Borsier. Anybody have a favorite now? Ladies, if I could see a front double bicep. Ladies and gentlemen, the judges are judging this live right now, so give them all the encouragement you can. Let them know who you want. Relax, best side chest. Relax, face the rear curtain, rear double bicep. Relax, choose your best side tricep. Face the judges for an abs and thighs. Two hands overhead. And ladies, when you hear the music, pose down. You still have a favorite? The 1990 Lady of Iron Natural Champion is the middleweight, number 51, Deanne Benaway. These girls started, there's just no stopping them, but we're going to move directly into the band.